We finally got one. Where are them lovely lyrics at? There it is. See? It's do the wave. Forever. For free. 10 to 60 damage. It's actually not too bad.
This looks like a training ground. Won't do much good to get caught. Oh, I hate covert missions.
We can hide in the grace. But when we get caught, he's like,
hey, who are you? He kicks us out. Damn!
Gotta do better, Mankey. It's your fault, not mine. So let's see. I don't remember exactly which way through the maze, but actually I want to say what we want is probably up that way, considering this Mankey is blocking the path. Whoa, whoa. Hide in the grace. Okay. Oh, I know, we're still concealed by the rock. It's fine. Eh, monsters. That's okay. He's not resistant to this. You can ram, you should supersonic scyther. You can bowl or the parasite. It's nice to not be totally struggling in a beast section for once. You better beast magic yourself. Did Scyther get confused? I don't actually know. No, he's not confused. Just straight up attacking. Oddish is stinking dead. Crap. Alright, hold on a second. You can fix that. You can keep ramming. Okay. Come on, Nidoran. I don't like that it's asleep, but I don't want to spend a turn curing that. See, statuses actually matter for the beasts because they don't have Lily around to fix them instantly. I guess I can try to confuse the Parasect as well. It's probably almost dead, though. Everyone's confused. Nidoran, wake up! Gosh, she's having such a long snooze. There we go. Hoo boy, awesome armor. That sounds pretty awesome. Is that actually the best armor? We're almost. Oh, okay, yeah, it is the best armor, just we didn't have all of it yet. I should start spamming lovely lyrics just because I have them. There's our gold Mankey! I told you it was a gold Mankey. Or did I just tell you it wasn't a silver Mankey? I think I only said it wasn't silver. Confuse you. Confusion is our friend. Our only friend in these troubled times. And our friend has abandoned us. Alright, well. Confuse you. Supersonic that guy. Stop it, Scyther. Stop being a dick. Alright. Boyfriends and foul odor. Good. Both confused. They're just destroying themselves. Love how we're having less trouble with these bugs than the heroes actually do. Of course, the heroes have confusion tactics as well, and I just don't bother to use them on regular encounters, because they don't really need it. It's not a dire issue for them. I kind of took a risk going right then, but hey, they didn't catch me. The way this section works is like, in the same way the Oddish section worked before, is that whenever they change directions, I'm pretty sure it activates a bunch of events that whenever the hero touches them, it'll set them off. Is how that do. So the events are turned off whenever they're facing the one way, and they turn back on. Oh, this plant was not something I could walk through. I fooled myself! How crafty and cruel. No, that's fine. That's what I get for blathering about how this section works. You probably can bug it such that you step onto a tile, and if they're looking at you, they'll still get you. Or they still won't get you. I don't know. RPG Maker is not the most reliable platform for just about anything, honestly. It was designed to do one thing really well, and it kind of does that okay. There's our Kangaskhan. Yeah, we'll rest. We only found the one book, but it might be the only book. I don't really know. I'm gonna have to do a tally later anyway. Oh, right. On this map, all our allies, like, hide in the sidelines. Because it's a secret that we're here. Okay, so we're, like, probably in the worst possible shape for fighting a boss, but that's okay. We'll just do it anyway.
Hey, it's the trainers! What'd you call me? Quick, capture them!
All monkeys sound the same, alright? It's just how I feel. These guys. Grand them. Boyfriends. Well, no, I might as well be smart. Be smart. Just like with all the other regular encounters. Confused. Confused. Good. Probably get through unscathed. Although, this guy might send a Mankey Marine after us to stop us, because we are fighting him late. Like I said, all those other mini bosses we saw in the jungle can appear in these beast sections, depending on what order you do things in. So we've probably got a Mankey Marine right after this. Phew.
What? How'd you get in here? Oh, it just had to be me. What's your problem? Look, traitors, we're all sick and tired of the crap you've been pulling lately. We've done what we can to stop you, but nothing has worked so far. So it is my deepest regret to inform you you're free to go. Where's the logic in that? You have to go! I mean, completely leave this entire region. You're not welcome here anymore. Get lost! Well, what? We're not going anywhere. This is the only chance you get. You leave and we forget all this ever happened. Special Forces, please escort these idiots.
Oh, it's two Mankey Marines. Alright, no, that's fine. We'll deal with them. Okay, once again, just confusion tactics. All the way. Fatigue. Meow. Order. Supersonic. We did not confuse either one. That's okay. We'll do our best. No. You want a supersonic for the second one. We'll follow the first. Once we get confused, it'll be alright. But until that happens, it's a bit dicey. You'd better that and that. Yeah. Whew. Mankey would have died. Supersonic. Nobody's confused yet, are they? We're not having any luck. Got him. Alright, that one's confused. Good. Oh, they're both confused. This is the moment. We gotta go for it. Go for it. You should probably just regular attack. Yeah. Just smack me, Chuck. Oh, I should have used boyfriends. I'm dumb. Yes, when there's like two mini bosses, you kinda gotta go for it. You kinda can't not go for it. The stakes are too high. Alright, so the first one is not confused anymore. No. Color. Oh, he is below half though. Confused him again. Very good. Alright, we're actually gonna take a moment to heal ourselves. Since we're guaranteed to not have them hit us. Okay. We're a little better off now. My friends. Alright, attack. Get him. Alright, and problem, ram. Keep slamming them. Uh-oh. Shook it off. Oh, how much more can that Mankey take? He's gotta be close. I'm gonna keep going for it with you. You better follow her to the second one. Did not confuse it. Alright, good. First one's done, though. Half the battle has basically been won. Supersonic, follow order. confused. Good. Tantrum, ram, boyfriends. Why aren't you just healing people for the time being? Your damage really isn't that high. And we do have to worry about the boss after this, so, like, yeah, any patching up we can do in the meantime is probably worthwhile. Dodges on attack. Got that. Looks like most of us are in perfect health. Alright, Onish, fix yourself up. And I'll have it restore Rhyhorn's MP next. So we don't have to worry about that next fight. Or at least, not for very long. Rhyhorn's MP's kind of important. There we go. Just attack. Oh, he's shaking it off, apparently. Didn't notice. Slow, not confused, not confused. Didn't exactly hit us, though, so good. Come back under luck. He's defeated, never mind. Phew, got through that okay.
Well, you really are idiots, aren't you? That's fine, though. I was looking forward to fighting you myself.
General Primeape attacks. Alright. No point in going for statuses, we just gotta take him out as fast as possible. Yep. You just do like 100 damage with a regular attack. Oh god. Oh no, he did like 163 with a regular attack. That wasn't even a crit, man. Oh boy. Oh boy. His scratch did 100 damage. That's something. Oh god. But, like other bosses, he can only kill one at a time, so as long as we keep up with that, we should be alright. I am going to keep my health over 100 if I can, though, because that seems to be about his minimum damage. And we only have, yeah, 6 beast cures. Not great. Yeah, it's like, it's one thing if you might die if you don't heal, it's another thing if you're guaranteed to die if you don't heal. Kirk. Heal yourself. Actually, Mankey is significantly faster than him, so. Or it seems to be. Is Mankey the only one outpacing him? I can probably rely on Mankey to dole out healing items if necessary. Yeah, he's like going ahead of the general consistently. You're still alright. We're doing okay. Kind of. I'm, like, trying to keep an eye on my health. There, he finally hit Onish. Onish was hanging around 100 for so long there. Hit you. That, that. I'm actually gonna chuck some beast magic at Mankey. Oh my gosh! He went faster than him. I'm really lucky that didn't kill Mankey. I'm really, really lucky. Ugh, boy. That's terrible. Yeah, that's real terrible. Good dodging, Onish! We know he's halfway there, so. Go, go, go.
Mankey dodged the second hit again!
His agility is really paying off here, man. Like, jeez. Who'd have thought Mankey, of all people, would be doing well in this scenario? Okay, yeah. I don't like how low Rhyhorn is. I'll have him kill himself. Unlike just about everyone else on the team, he can actually withstand two hits. Okay. You better heal veteran. Ram. Boyfriends. Attack. Keep it up. Keep up that momentum. He has, like, wild variance in his attacks. That one did 177. Oh, don't be faster. Stop it. You're scaring the crap out of me. This is going too well. It's going too well to fail now. We're actually in good shape. Oh, he's gotta be close. I like him being able to survive at least one hit. Can you stop going faster than Mankey? I noted that he was faster than you. Now you've been consistently faster than him. What happened? I don't like it. I guess I could, like, defend with people who are kind of weak. But at the same time, that's really not too wise. Oh, we got him. No fatalities. Wow. Oh my. Alright, you six. You made your point. You can stay. Like, you can stop us. I'll make sure nobody gives you any more trouble. You're all free to do as you please.
Is he serious? I guess we're off the hook. But was it just me, or did he completely reverse his opinion? Yeah, that was quite a change of heart.
From management to total freedom, just like that.
And maybe they're all crazy.
It's difficult to say.
Such a turn as this has to mean something.
I can't take it anymore.
Whoa.
Feeling okay?
I've been thinking about this a lot since we started, and I can't hold my peace any longer. The way we've been acting and the way they are too, neither is normal. But we've been working with the humans, so we know why we're different. This is all about them. Their recent actions against the humans and ourselves have been completely illogical. And what we just saw now proves even further that something isn't right with these guys. We've even felt it ourselves. You know that hostile feeling you get when one of the other beasts calls out to you in battle? I think that all the creatures of this region are under similar effects. What I can't decide on is the source of those hostilities. Something has caused all the beasts in this region to become hostile, but what? Never mind, I'll shut up.
No, what you said makes sense.
I'm confused. There's your question of what the source is, and then what if there's more than one?
Yeah, if something caused this change, it could have, or would have to be huge to do it alone.
This seems to present more questions than answers.
It's so complicated.
If we can figure this out, we might be able to help the other beasts.
If their actions are being influenced, then none of this is really their fault.
So their attacks on the humans aren't their own doing?
Actually, maybe not. We need to solve this problem ourselves. Until we do, though, we shouldn't cause any more trouble for the beasts.
What about the humans? They're causing more damage than we are.
They might not know what's going on either. So let's leave them to their business for now and get to the bottom of this ourselves. If other beasts still give us a hard time, let's only fight to fend them off, not completely whack them.
It sounds just fine.
See, Bellsprout wasn't a dimwit, they were just timid.
The generals have been feeling better.
Good idea, troops!
Yay! And I believe we would get similarly friendly messages from the rest of those guys if we went to go see them. But we're not gonna do that! That would be a big waste of time, honestly. What's that? Okay, Gold Mankey.
A Gold Mankey?
That's,
Great.
Are you done?
We are so done. That kind of resolves the Beast side quest, but there will be more on that in the, finale, because it does tie into that as well. Okay, so, like, we're running out of MP, kinda. I was about to do something about that. There we go. Now we're ready for more jungle nonsense. Okay, so we were here. We kinda went straight to that. I don't remember what parts of this map I haven't really done yet. Oh, you guys. I should, like, kill you or something. Yeah, let's do that. Kill them. You know, I guess I could take a page from the beasts and, like, confuse half of the monsters, so I'm only taking half as much damage all the time. Does that seem like a smart thing to do? If I'm just gonna be mashing through them anyway? Like, actually use strategy and stuff? Okay, so it cured its blindness, but it still asleep, right? I think. Well, now it's dead. Oh well. Now they shut up to the fusion. It's okay. So let's see, we've got another like 40 minutes left.